Hello.
Hello, my name is Sam.
Okay, good. Can you introduce yourself?
Hello, my name is Sam. I'm 8 years old. I'm happy.
Nice. Sam, where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Who is your best friend?
My best friend is Mifun.
Mifun. And what can you do?
I can ride back.
Nice. And what can't you do?
I can swim.
Swim? Tell me which animals you like and which animals you don't like. Go.
I don't like zebra. I like elephant.
Elephants. Do you like monkeys?
Yes, I do.
Good. Now, just read these two sentences.
This animal is tall. It's got a long neck. It's got four legs. It hasn't got big ears.
Good. Two.
This animal is big. It's got big teeth. It hasn't got fingers.
Good. Now tell me what you like and what you don't like.
I like bread. I don't like sandwich.
Okay. Now just read the sentences here, completing with the correct words. For example, there is a car under the bed. Two.
There is a bag under the desk.
Good. Three.
There are three trays in the cupboard.
Excellent. Four.
There are four books on the bed.
Yes, girl. Now, tell me what numbers you see. Here is number
11. 15, 18.
Very good. Now, tell me what she can and what she can't do. Let's go. Two.
She can run.
Three.
She can climb.
Five.
She can swim.
Six.
She can't fly.
Very good. Now, read the paragraph with me. Don't
forget your sunscreen. Don't forget your hat. Don't forget your frisbee or your ball and bat.
Very good. Now, let's make sentences using let's. Let's go. One.
Let's play football.
Two.
Let's make a sandcastle.
Excellent. Now, let's say the words that rhyme. For example, tin and bin. Two.
Dog and frog, rock and...
What's this? Jug.
Jug.
Okay, four.
Red and bed.
Very good. Now, just spell these two words.
B. E.
I. B. I.
B. I. D.
No, it's a... What is this? It's a
pillow.
And the last one.
C-R-A-B.
Very good. It's a
crab.
Crab. Well, it's the end of the test. Thanks for coming. Bye-bye.